special event. This is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. It's all about family. It's all about putting together a great product. And look at this. Look at the people that we've got, the racers that we've got on this track. This is by far the toughest field, top to bottom, through this for a feature event in the 24 years. Cannot wait until next year, year 25, to see what this brings. But at this time, we do want to give special recognition to the Hogan family and the Schaefer family. I don't believe anybody truly realizes just how much time and effort, passion and love that they put into this. Can we give them a round of applause? Truly, truly a great event with lots of tradition. And this started in 1995. Arlo and Mike Becker, they started the Hogan Memorial. And at that time, it was in memory of Dick Hogan, who had passed away. And in 1995, this started out with Scott Hogan taking the very first Hogan Memorial Championship. And at that time, it was the Dick Hogan Memorial. And it's been a who's who of racers from that point on. In 1996, our champion was Tim Jensen. Here today, 1997, any Corey Drips fans? He was our winner in 1997. 1998 was Mike Sampson. 1999, Jan Messer. Vinton local Jeff Barkdahl won in 2000. Ed Thomas, 2001. What a great event that was when Ed Thomas won. 2002, Tim Jensen was a repeat winner. Any Troy Cordes fans? Troy Cordes took home his championship in 2003. We filled up a plaque, had to get a second one. And so in 2004, Vern Jackson took home the top honors. In 2005, Scott Hogan was a repeat winner. And this event took a turn in 2006 with the passing of Janet Hogan. And that's when this became the Hogan Memorial. And that was a definitely an emotional night, as in 2006, Scott Hogan raced his heart out, and not a dry eye in the place, as Scott Hogan took home top honors in 2006. In 2007, J.D. Oringer picked up the top honors. 2008, Nate Carew. 2009, Michael Long. Scott Hogan, he decided to win again in 2010, and in 2011, it was Jerry Luloff. One of our most animated competitors over the years here, Richie Gustin, he's here today. In 2012, he took home his first Hogan Memorial Championship. Caden Carter was in 2013. J.D. Oringer repeated in 2014 and 2015. And Richie Gustin added his name again in 2016. And last year, Hunter Marriott put his name on the plaque. So we've got 23 winners over that 23 years. This year, 24, we're gonna add another one. But once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the competitors that put on this show. And as is tradition, everybody loved the Hogan family. Everybody appreciates Dick and Janet and their contributions to not only this community, this racetrack, but just to the sport of auto racing. So if we can all rise, gentlemen, remove your hats and have that moment of silence as we do every year to honor the memories of those great people. Thank you very much, and I know they're looking down today. So one more round of applause for this great event. Wait till next year. Year 25 is going to be the best one yet. But once again, thank you to the Schaefer and Hogan family for all that they do.